I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime. And bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my shells and kicks in my face, but I've come through.
And I need to go on, 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 on.
We are the champions, my friends, and we'll keep on fighting till the end.
We are the champions. We are the champions. No time for losers, 'cause we are the champions
of the world. I've taken my bows and my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge before the whole human race.
Well, when I volunteered for this project, I didn't realize it would be this intensive and extensive. But what I did find, even though we have to spend more time here, is that I'm getting to know these men much better, and we're developing relationship. And it's really good to see them working together and finding pride in what they're doing and learning. This was a godsend because I was quite busy and I needed a helper. And Rich came alongside. He's an architect. He builds, and he has built in the past, even such things as the Hancock Building, had a hand in that. And but now he's putting his mind into building a chicken coop. And it has been an interesting experience for him, I'm sure, and for also for me. So.
I'm an architect by trade or profession. I was trained at Illinois Institute of Technology on the Southside 35th and State. I worked for over 40 years at one of the world's largest architects in Chicago, Skidmore, Owings & Merrill. First building I worked on was the John Hancock Building, and that goes way back. I got involved with this program a number of years ago with Chicagoland Prison Outreach. And came once in a while. Then after I retired, my brother collared me and said, you got to help me out over here. So here I am.
They're motivating us to keep going on. They're actually helpful. If we didn't know any, understand something, they make it understandable for us. Scott, a real nice guy. He helps us with this whole project. We wouldn't be able to learn any of this without Scott. So thank you, Scott. As far as Rich and Carl, they both have good hands-on, more experience, wisdom in the project, and also during other projects that they have going on throughout their lives. So they taking that time out to come and help us, which some people didn't like it at first. Some people, we had more people, but the people that stuck around is really the ones that really got into it. And Carl and Rich are actually helping us out. They mentors for me, also for other of my fellow members of the Carpentry program.
It's a good hands-on program. You know, I like it now. At first, I'm gonna be honest, I didn't like it. Until I found on the hands-on, and then we got into the math, I could use my head as a calculator, so I like that too. So now I could take it to the rural, better experience, you know, look for some school education, you know, help a couple of brothers in the neighborhood, you know, hands-on, show them how to use a hammer, a drill, you know, a lot of things now. It's a better experience. That's what I like.
I find a lot of pleasure in working with these young men, and seeing them grow.
Knowing that you're doing some good in somebody's life is really worthwhile. What's really interesting to me to see over a period of the last 4 or 5 weeks, how the guys are starting to catch on, they're starting to become interested, and I think they're really enjoying it, they're learning things, and that to me is worth all my time.
Outstanding. I really like it now. We approved it a lot. We did a lot in here. As you see, we done put the roof up. I was on top of the roof. I was scared at first up there. I ain't gonna lie. Then we put the screws up there. Then it kind of got a good hands-on thing. So I'm a hang of it now. I really like how it's going now.
I'm going to be going to union class. I mean, to get in the union. My teacher, Ms. Darlene, for the class session of the carpentry program, she's gonna try to get me into the carpentry school. That's like 6 weeks, and I'm gonna take up a trade in school also for electrical. So I'm gonna really further my education in carpentry. Boot camp really changed me, especially this program. Thank you, have a good evening.
Thanks, Paul.
Sir, yes, sir.